Ronald, first of all, can we get your reaction to the Europa League draw, please?
Yeah, okay, good, good, strong. Lyon is a strong team, and Atalanta, Italian team, but I think it's all in a good part of Europe. It's easy to travel, and okay, it's tough, but it's tough for everybody.
After last night, does Sigurdsson's goal keep getting better the more you see it?
Yeah, incredible. And we know he's that quality player, but of course, to score goals like this, you need to be really clever. You need to have a good feel in every situation, and okay, you need also a little bit luck. But we know he's answering what we like to have.
A big transfer, but how ready is he to take that opportunity to compete at the level that you want to compete at this football club?
No, he showed yesterday that he is ready. What I mentioned before was that, in my opinion, he's on a good physical level. He didn't have really a lot of game time during the preseason, and he will get that. And he played maybe more time than we expected, but okay, he was still fresh on the end of the game, and that's really good. And I will see tomorrow in the training before Sunday in his situation what is the best to do and what that means for all the players.
Just thinking for his career as well, though, it's the kind of second opportunity he's had given his time at Spurs as well. So how ready?
Yeah, but
he?
Okay, that's what happened in football sometimes. Maybe you are at the wrong time and in what kind of situation. And of course, he showed his quality during the last few years in the Premier League, and there's no any doubt about his qualities.
With Jordan Pickford as well, has he reached a level that you expected, or has he perhaps reached a level that's even higher than you expected when you brought him here?
More than that. Of course, we knew the qualities of Jordan. But from the beginning, he's showing that he's really comfortable. I think he had really important saves in several games, like the penalty, saved the penalty yesterday in an important moment in a game. And he's a promising young goalkeeper. and he's showing what we like to see, young, with a lot of ambition, and selected by the national team.
Anyone you can liken him to that perhaps you've come across in your career?
No, most of the time I had more experienced goalkeepers and not that young goalkeeper. But okay, you know, it's not about age, it's about quality.
With Wayne Rooney's decision to retire from international football, what impact do you think that can have on his club career?
He will be more fresh. He gets some days off next week. But okay, he's playing a lot. I think he needs regular game time to be on his best. And his decision to stop for the national team is what I respect. I think it's good for Everton.
How vital is he becoming already for this football club?
He's really vital from the beginning. On the pitch, but also off the pitch, he's really important. He's teaching young players in how they need to deal. Yesterday, he was before the game in the half time. He was that player what you like to have as the manager, because he's his experience. And from most of the players, they need that experience, and you can learn a lot from Wayne in that situation.
You've spoken about bringing in another defender, another striker before the transfer deadline. What progress is being made?
I don't know. I think it's time after Sunday to speak with the board. Really busy with the game of yesterday, and busy now for Sunday.
I see, though, Diego Costa seems to be linked with players. Would that ever be a possibility, a loan move for Diego Costa?
I don't know. I said always. A warm welcome for every good player, and he's a good player.
In terms of the preparations then, ahead of this game? Obviously, we've only flown back today, so just how difficult is it to get ready for that game at Stamford Bridge?
Okay, I think it's still 2 days. Of course, we know it's tough. Monday, Thursday, Sunday, early kickoff. We need to travel, but okay, still start of the season. A little bit unlucky with some injuries, and that makes it even more difficult. But we do session tomorrow to see which player is the most fresh to start on Thursday. And of course, I don't like to change a lot, but okay, maybe it's about freshness, a reason that we need to use for Sunday.
Obviously, Schneiderlin suspended as well, so how is the injury list the likes of Idrissa Gueye?
No, Ghana, I don't know. We need to wait about tomorrow to make a decision in if Ghana can start, yes or not. Klaassen will be out. Sandro is out for Sunday. Barkley is out. McCarthy's out. And then the long-term injuries.
Is there any movement regarding Ross's future?
No. I don't know.
If you were to be here beyond the transfer deadline, do you think there'd be any chance of a U-turn? Is that contract offer still open to him?
I don't know. We did not speak about this. Okay, if Ross is staying, and I'm pleased if he stays, because he's one more good player in the team. And okay, that's a decision by the board, what we need to talk about.
How do you assess the test of Chelsea, given the way that they've started this season as well?
Nah, they're still the champions, and they showed that ambition. They showed that hunger in the last week game against Tottenham. They are difficult to beat. They're really playing with a high winning mentality. But okay, we need to do it better than last year, because it was too easy for them, and we will be stronger this Sunday.
Are you seeing signs as well that you're getting closer to the top four?
No, it's difficult. It's too quick and too early to. We need to wait to make conclusions about this, because we have a good start. We have a tough start in the Premier League, and was a good point against City. And okay, we go for a good result this Sunday.
Finally, there's a few boxing fans in the dressing room. Do you have to make sure that they don't watch the McGregor-Mayweather fight and they're fresh, ready for Sunday?
No problem. No. It's okay.
Are you watching it?
Yeah. Any others?
We heard last week from Gylfi Sigurdsson, and he said that he looked forward to playing with Wayne Rooney. And Leon Osman actually commented last night about how the two were linking up so well. Is it good signs that the players in all these quick succession of matches seem to be gelling very well?
Yeah, but in football, good, clever football players, they understand so quick. And it's about football, it's about cleverness. And I think these two players are really clever about football, and they understand the role, they understand the function. They understand the situation in the game, like Wayne showed in several games already this season, and Gylfi is that type of player.
Ronald, Dominic Calvert-Lewin's had a good start to the season. Can I ask what you've made of him, and if his performances have possibly made you less likely to make a move for another attacker in this window?
No. We're still looking to bring a striker in. And it's not about that I'm not happy. I'm really happy about the performances of Dominic. But he's still young. And we need more competition in front with the strikers. We have a tough fixtures coming up. We have a lot of international players. All the young boys are selected by the under-21s, six players of Everton. And you need competition, and young players is the most difficult for young players is being regular in performances. But Dominic is like Tom Davies, an exception, and he's doing really well.
Okay, guys, thank you.
All the best.
Yep, thank you.